working families are hurting. Our bills are big enough, but Robert Hurt voted to raise at least 28 taxes and fees, over $2 billion in all, voted to let utilities raise our rates, and opposed raising the minimum wage. And Hurt did it all while accepting additional pay for himself. It's about who he fights for. Big corporations and special interests get special treatment. Working families just get hurt. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.